Alright, welcome back to my Let's Play of Creeper World. Here on my channel, Idle Wisdom. And let's pick up the story where we left off. Last episode, we defeated the rather peaceful... I mean, it wasn't peaceful. Oh my goodness, I have the hiccups. That's convenient. We went to Crux and defeated the creeper rather handily. So now we're moving on to Octan. And this is a much more difficult world, if I remember correctly. Ops, sound the city alarm. We have trouble coming. One of the scientists we rescued a couple worlds back had some critical information for us. He and his crew spent some time in orbit around this world, and they observed something unexpected. Apparently, the creeper here has started producing aerial spores. These spores are launched from great distances and target human-made structures. When they land, they release patches of creeper that immediately destroy anything in the vicinity. We have no defense against this. Commander, I may have something that we can adapt as a defense. There is a nearby nanoschematic for some missile technology that the Octans were working on. Octan is constantly bombarded by meteor debris, so they must have developed some advanced missile tracking technology to deal with it. Pick up the nanoschematic, and we may use those missiles to defend against these spores. Sorry. Our sensors can detect incoming spore attacks at great distances, so I've augmented your command console to show a countdown timer. Keep an eye on this timer as it indicates when the next spore attack is due. Also, Commander, you might want to build a redundancy in your network. If spores make it through, you don't want to have a whole section of the network lose power. That's a good point. One thing, Commander. One more thing. Our scientists have identified a potential weakness in the creeper. Apparently, if you can get a blaster in range of a creeper emitter and eliminate any surrounding creeper, a single blaster will be able to cap off the emitter. This tactic could be very useful. Now, if you've not played this game before and you had just been going along kind of winging it, there you go. It's a great tactic, as you've seen. So let's get going. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 emitters. We're up on this ridge works. Here's the nano schematic. This is not a friendly level. I will just say that right now. This is an unfriendly level. Let's see. Now, should we do this? We could do like that, and then that, 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 and then and that. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's an awful lot of relays for... I don't know. Let's not do that. We'll just... We have 4 minutes till the next... to the first spore attack. Let's just build our network. We'll build it all the way across. And we'll get energy as well as make progress towards this thing, this schematic. Ah, oh, there we are. Now, let's see, what else should we build? We're going to need to get up here. See, this one's going to fill really freaking quick and start pouring over. Look how small that space is relative. Let's see. It's not... And this ridge is not that much higher than the ground floors. Yeah, no. All right, well, let's, yeah. There we are. Look at them go. Look at that. Oh, what a bunch of jerks. Boy. All right. Let's get a blaster building. Just because we are going to need them. Not get too carried away, but still. Oh, look at that. It's already overflowing. Yep, just like I thought. Yep. I mean, I have played this before, but still. You can tell that it's gonna... There's so little space there. Two nodes, or emitters. Here, you just... Yeah, you just get right. Keep that creeper down. Because it's pouring extra creeper into there. Alrighty. Maybe we need to get a mortar up here as well. Put a speed dealy. Okay, we got 2 minutes. Or just over 2 minutes. Boy, as soon as this speed deal is done, I'll build another blaster. Because we need to get a blaster over here. Come on. Come on. Come on, speed deal, get built. Get built. Oh! Oh, there it is. Okay, good. Ah, that's nicer. Look at that. Those are now hauling butt. Very good. Very good. Got a minute 20. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, I might be screwing up. Hopefully not. Hopefully not. If not, we'll either try to recover or I may just be redoing this episode. If you hear me saying this, I will not have redone this episode. Which is kind of a funny thing. Isn't that interesting? I'm kind of talking about an alternate possibility future that if you hear me talking about it, doesn't exist. And never did exist. And the question is, did it ever really exist as a real possibility? I mean, in a certain sense, obviously, but since if you're hearing this, it never did exist. And nor was it going to. And yet, it could... Ah, man. The modalities of the future are so... I don't know what to think about them. But let's see. Excellent news, Commander. The missile tech can be utilized to create a surface-to-air missile system. The SAM unit should be able to shoot down incoming creeper spores. Build several of these units and spread them around your base. You may also need to move them around as you expand your base. Also, Commander, the schematics listed 5 worlds for Octan's plan to ship their technology. Well then, program the coordinates of the first of those worlds into the totems. That's where we will head next. Alright, so we got a new weapon and some new destinations, which is good. Alright, let's see, Sam right here. Let's build one right here to protect our base. Protect Odin City itself. Let's see, let's build what? One here, and one here. 4 of them? I hope that's an... I hope that works. Alright, here we are. We'll move you over here. Sam Tech is now available. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, I think we got it. Yeah. Nice. Alrighty. Then let's actually build another one of those. We'll give it a nice target to hit. Maybe it'll go and attack that. foolishly, foolishly, foolish creeper. Build another speed up packet. Here they come! Ruh-roh. Now, if you live where I do, you associate that sound with two things. One is old school air raids. Oh, see, it took the bait. What an idiot. That one wasn't a very bad raid. Old school air raids, like, you know, back in the day, from movies and... Or, nowadays, for a tornado alarm. I'm gonna build a mortar. And let's build a blaster as well. Now we can, once this gets built, oh, this is starting to pour over. Oh geez, we might need, oh man, oh, this is not good. I may have diddled around, you know, acted like a foo, messing around here. Dallying, there's the word, dallying. Alrighty, well, that's built. Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh, it's overflowing like crazy. Wow. Here, yo, you, get up here. Let's see, what should we do next? We need another blaster. We're not bad on energy, but we're not doing good on not getting overrun. I'm gonna put this right here. So the spores, I think, come this way, so that's actually not a bad. Alright, look at this! Look at this! Alright, cool. Oh, that's knocked this down really, really well. Alright, let's... Let's put this right here. And let's get you... here. And let's get another mortar going. Ah, see, we've cleared this off. Very good, very good. Okay. Oh, that... We can actually put this over further. Look at it. Oh, what a bunch of... What? Jerks. Ah! Oh, it sent them all right there. What? Right in our weak spot. That was not good. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, please, 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 please. Oh, get it, 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 get it. I need you to send more energy. Okay, good, 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 good. No, that was not good. All right, well, that goes to show we need to build another... Sam site. That was foolish. But yeah, it showed what can happen. Ah, but that's a bad place because the redundancy is hard there. But you know what? We could actually probably do redundancy with a... Yes. With a relay. Let's let that get finished, and then we're going to move this blaster forward. And let's get another blaster going entirely. There we are. Move him forward. Him. Here I go again. With my gendered weapon system. it's not as funny as it seems to me right now. I don't know why I'm laughing. That's weird. Oh well. It's not funny, fool. Let's actually build another blaster right there. We'll dry this one up. This is a good one to dry up. And let's actually build another speed up packet. Now this mortar, we're going to put it over here to knock this pool down. Which is pretty good. Oh man, we're making good progress. This one can come over here. No. Yeah. We'll put it right there. Or maybe I should put it over here. No, let's put it right here. We need to push this back. I wonder if... Pause? If we put one a relay, no, relay right here? Oh, no, not quite. If we drop a turret over here, we could do that, but we'll get it. Disarm. Yeah, let's... I don't want it to waste all its charges right there. Okay, let's just build a blaster right here. This one's days are really numbered. Well, they're all their days are numbered, but that one's really got its... I have its number. Let's see what it does this time. The SAMs are pretty smart. Like, if the missile... Like, it say, like, two of them shoot a missile at one spore. The first one hits it. The other one will search for another target, but it won't just, like, you know, be a complete waste. It's actually pretty tight. Alright. Arm. I'm gonna put you right there for a moment. Let's actually build another SAM right here. Now we have to really do this. Only let it shoot like twice. Now let's... Don't want it to be destroyed is what I mean. Now it will get pushed, the creeper will be pushed back. Now, it needs to connect, so let's actually just let it do that right quick. Yep, here it comes again. Boom! creeper's a chump. What a chump. Come on! There we are. Now this one's charging right here, this SAM. Alright, I think... No, now let's leave this one right here in case they come this way. Maybe we'll build another SAM really right there. Yeah. There we are. Excellent. I wonder if we could build a couple blasters and let them just charge up full, and then we'll stick them over here and cap this one off. Then we could build collectors in this area and get more energy. Hmm. There's that. All right. Pretty cool. We got one of the Rift Totems. Activating. Oh, you little jerk.